Sir Rostov, his wife. Prince Rostov cares for the matter of life, sir. Renouncing this ephemeral glittering of temporary pleasures of life, he dedicates. He becomes an inmate to the Sabarmati Ashram of the Great Mahabharata. Convinced by the philosophy of Mahatma Gandhi, his life is fully dedicated to have India liberated from the bands of progress. As a trainee, he will never lose hope, even if he is jailed. And with other dedicated workers, he gave himself fully to the mission of an independent India. The downtrodden suffering.